Morning St. John's, coming to you live from the TV4 studio. I'm Robert Kelly, and it's not the end of show. It is? Okay. That's not all we have for you. I'm Robert Kelly alongside Jackson Oates. Today is a regular schedule, and these are your Thursday morning announcements.
Tickets are now on sale for SJJ's 2018 musical, Shrek the Musical, to be performed at 7 p.m. on Friday, March 16th at 2 p.m., and 7 p.m. on Saturday, March 17th, and at 2 p.m. on Sunday, March 18th. All seats are $12 plus a $2 Valentine Theater box office fee. Purchasing your tickets by calling the Valentine Theater, visiting in person, or accessing the Valentine's website.
The A-plus Learning Center will be closed after school tomorrow. Please plan accordingly.
Baseball tryouts will begin on Monday, February 19th. Anyone interested in participating needs to visit the Final Forms website and select baseball to get on the tryout roster no later than Friday, February 16th. Contact the athletic department with any questions.
We'll send it over to Studio C with Cole Kessner and the hockey guys.
Hey guys, hockey and spirit squad over here. So coming off a big 2-0 weekend, and we got another big weekend coming up tomorrow. BG at BG at 6. Also, the basketball team plays at Clay, so if you're in the area, be there.
Go Eagles!
Sure, they'd love to see some blue and gold. And then Saturday is a big night. We got St. Francis at 5 at Tamo. It's their senior night. Wear Navy. Be there.
Go Titans.
This is a big one. And Mike Fidelum will be wearing a toga. And that's really all. We need you guys here for the rest of the season. Massive, massive tournament coming up, and that'll be everything.
Saturday, be there.
I just got to ask you to be there.
Last time we played them, we almost pulled off the win. We need everyone to be there, get out there. True. Need everyone to be there, get out there, cheer for our team. They really need us. You heard them. Go Titans. Will be a Navy out.
That's all we have for you today.
Have a good day, St. John's.
Get out to the games.